Welcome back, everyone. We are here and we are ready to cast some Dota. It is NIP and it is OG.
Well, they're going to try to do some creep cutting back here. It is Seb, but he is with PPD and Soxa, who doesn't have Sticky, but it does have the Firefly. Doesn't do that much damage. Look at this, just going to fly over. Can TP out? Well, he can't now. He's just dead.
Oh, yeah, Peter kept the stacks. He refreshed his own buff so that he'll still have that high damage thanks to the creeps.
Who's taking it? Peter's like, that's mine, and...
I love how we have to theorycraft so hard because they're just running a one-position item.
And here we go. Oh, down here. They're going to find one. Is it going to be No-Tail or Seb? Looks like it will be No-Tail. Going to try to throw his ulti, but it will matter. There's going to be an Aeroplane throwing it. Nails No-Tail. Ace. He wants that agility this time. He will scoop it up now. Like, how do we play versus?
Yeah, exactly.
There's going to be TP bottom. It looks like there's going to be a fight. It's going to be Soxa. He gets dunked on. There was a TP, but it gets canceled. Let's see. Still under the sentry. Here we go. Jerix, bop him once in the head. That's going to be an ulti. They have the level 1 leech seed as well. He's just going to pop his ulti, and they get a little bit scared. He's going to stun on Overfought. He gets a kill middle on Thompson, but 33 just turns around. He is still dusted. Will he get run down? He's trying to juke. He's trying to jive. Will he find it? He has a stun up in 2. Dust just wore off. He doesn't have Sandstorm for about 5, though. Seems like he's good.
Oh, what a boss.
Maybe not. Oh, and Soxa's here. The balls are there. He's going to try to dodge him. It looks like he's actually trying to tank him up on the Batrider, and they just get the kill. 33 styling on him right now.
Be participating in fights where a blink taunt Windranger just converts a kill.
They got to be careful here. The rune will get picked up by Soxa, but they're running. There's going to be a Demonic Perch. He's going to try to stay at the top of the hill. They do have 33 behind, but Seb, he will show off his blink, and we talked about it. Bring the heroes. But look, they didn't even get the other rune, actually.
Ana, what level is he? Like 13 already?
Yeah, he's 13 right now.
And almost 14. He's died 3 times. In theory, you could probably hit that timing they're waiting for by, like, this point. And imagine, like, we'll see.
Here we go. They're going to try to engage. 33 taking a ton of damage already. We do have the Elder Titan Tommy. He's going to wait for the disruption. There will be Ana. Will teleport on in here. 33 will be the first one to die, though. Now they throw the Elder Titan Stomp. It only does a little bit of damage. Seb taking so much damage goes down. That's a lot of agility stolen, but Ace has to leap away. Thompson was ulting on top, and now they back out. IO takes one. They want to get one more. It might be Thompson. Oh, dodges all the abilities. Maybe not. Ace is flying on in. Doesn't want to commit fully in, though.
You know that Maelstrom's for the level 25 talent, right? We all know.
Yeah.
The double focus fire is going to be insane.
Here we go. There actually is going to be a hold, and Soxa does steal him if he dies. They're going to stun on in. 33 on the backside. Wants to go for Thompson. Looks like the tree might be the first one dead. Seb does get a nice two-man call. 33. He's getting kited as well. Jerix will be the first one to die. Peter, he's going to die as well. Fought is getting slowed. There's an orb smashing him in the face. 33 is still alive.
Look at these
he's on the
damage.
The orbs are just melting him right now.
With the Blink, Blade Mail, and Axe, they might get the Slark here.
Yep, there to look. There's going to be the Blade Mail plus the call. Here you come. The IO's in. It's just getting perma-disabled. And guess what? They're bringing the numbers. 5v1 on Ace on the Radiant side. Sox is there. How does it work with Invis? Obviously, it'll hit him, but oh, they're going to find one. It will be a dust. He's just going to throw out his ulti immediately, but he will make it over. Will we be able to get the plus one agility? Looks like they might be leaving Jerix. A nice stun on the backside. They've actually found the IO. Will they go for him? They're still trying to get the tree. Tree will go down. Here we go. They're going to bring him down. Oh, my goodness. PPD doing some damage as well with the epicenter. There's going to be TP back. It is a buyback. We know OG. They love buying back. There will be an ulti pop by this Slark. Will he be able to get away? He has a leap up in 2. The problem is it's so tough. He's going to leap over to his tower, but shackle hits over to the creep, and there he goes.
Okay, that shackle was hilarious.
Oh my.
So much invis. They have the
shackle. That's true. It's a good point.
Only no tails here, but there will be a stun in by 33 doing a ton of damage. We'll just go invis. There's going to be a stomp. Will Ace go forward? Gets the kill, but I don't believe you get the permanent agility. Yeah. They are going to Moonlight Shadow.
We're going to get more here.
Yeah, after using that dust, maybe they thought they already used it. Seb, he can't blink. They're actually just going to find him. Will they be able to save him? No, there's the tree armor, but he gets melted. Here comes an old 33. And oh my goodness, they're going in. They're doing a ton of damage. Ana, they know they just got to run him. He will get saved by the buyback of No-Tail, though. Can they just bring him down? Still looks like they will. Ace just hitting him. They can't do it. He has a leap up. Will he make it over? Oh my goodness, he didn't. He's going for the TP. There's no way. His stun actually hits onto Ana, but it's not enough.
The buyback of No-Tail, disruption into the tree armor, into the shrine. Like, look at this into here. The overgrowth.
Uh-oh, Peter. Gotta be careful. There's just an ulti. 33 misses the stun as well, and all of a sudden, there's a root on the backside on Fada as well. Peter is still alive. Thompson, he might be getting a little overly aggressive. Ana's here now. No, he's not. They're gonna get a tower plus a kill. It's still a 7k lead, but you just feel this is
they're so fast, dude. Whoa. 600 move speed on both heroes.
They can't do anything. They're just running everyone down. 30, he's dead.
This is so cloudy, man.
This is going to be dangerous. I don't think he's strong enough to take this fight.
Oh, here we go. Seb's one in. They're going to get a stun. They're going to get a catch on the backside as well from No-Tail. BKB, Blademail pop by Seb. They're going to get a save on No-Tail onto himself. He has very little HP. Looks like he will just go down doing a lot of burst. Will Anna make it out? Yes. Makes it to the bottom of the cliff, though. It will be a kill on Socks. It's the dunk. Seb will have another call up in two. Fought is here. BKB trying to aim tops and taking a lot of damage himself, though. The shrine will be up in 15 seconds. That's not going to be soon enough. There will be a stun. But whoa, they just bring him back over here. Hello. Seb gets a nice double call. Ace will pop his ulti, though. He's trying to steal all his agility, but does need to get out of there. Peter, one more orb. Get him. Sand King gets a nice stun. They're actually going for Jerick's. No, he blinks away. Orbs are still there. They won't find him. And what a hectic fight. Whoa, Thompson actually gets Ace on the back lines.
Okay. It just feels like he's had underwhelming impact.
There is some big boy damage items coming out right now, though. Double MKB on both the carries of NIP. There is going to be a call. It is just on PPD. They're going to find the call. He is getting spun on. The orbs are doing a ton of damage. Guess what? He has a heart on the backside. It will be No-Tail. Will get a banishment. Looks like Peter will go down. They will get a kill on No-Tail. Not quite yet. No-Tail's actually still alive. Ace, like, please, we need to get this. And they just can't. Guess what? The heart's now on No-Tail. Oh, misses the call barely. No-Tail will get healed to full, though, with that connection. There's going to be an arrow. Can they get this kill? They're going to try. There's going to be a nice triple stun by 33. Doesn't feel like they're taking any damage. BKB pop by Seb. There's going to be the ulti from Peter doing a decent amount. No-Tail still alive. Finally gets brought down. And now they're just going to run at Peter again. Oh, my goodness. He has the MKB. Guess what? Thompson is going to take so much damage. There is the tree arrow keeping him alive. He is still alive and he's invis. They didn't have the detection.
Oh, my God.
The detection will be there, but they don't get the kill. Now he's going to leap away. And guess what? The heart plus tree armor. Ace actually gets a kill elsewhere. Pardon me for that.
That's a dieback.
Yeah, it is. And now they don't have that save. Can they get on top of Thompson? Can they get a call in the middle of it? They will get the call. There goes Fada. There goes Soxa. Seb.
The chat wheels. Oh, God. Oh. Love the Night Stalkers, the Slarks, the ETs, and OG remove that advantage.
There will be a kill here. They find Jerex.
That is a gem tree.
Be Ace. He's looking around. They do get folks fire off, but it will be on top of the bat. Right, they're just gonna jump in. 33 is in so much trouble. He somehow gets the Yules off. Bot is dead though. 33 is gonna go down. There's the dunk. BKB's popped by everyone, but OG just running over him right now. Will they just jump in again? He's very close. Spirit will go down. They need another stop, but this will be the melee racks going down before 40 minutes. Look at this. He's actually running forward. Oh, he wanted to get it off. Can't quite yet. On the backside, they're going in, though. It is going to be Soxa. Looks like he's going to be the next one to die. Battle Hunger plus Orbs just smacking him up. Ace needs to run away. Now there will be a stun going on to Thompson, but Ace is already almost dead. The Orbs just hitting him through his ulti still, taking so much damage he can't even leave. Oh, and he gets blocked right there by Seb. This will be a kill. There goes the Gem of Truesight.
Yes,
he might have to use buyback.
25.
And he does have it now.
Tether the Windranger.
Let's go.
He's gonna, level 25 talent, he will attack everything that his tether target attacks.
Get ready, they're just gonna end it. They can end it because of that.
Look at this.
Dude, and this is backdoor protection, by the way. This is backdoor protection.
I guarantee they're doing this on purpose. They're like, guys, don't even get the creep wave.
Yep, I love Peter, he knows. He's like, wait, this game's probably over, but what can we do? Still backdoor protection. They are just melting it. There will be a stun for it. It is going to be two. Lincolns will proc one. They find the axe this time. He will get put under, though. There's going to be an ulti from 33. Already taking so much damage. He gets rooted, so he can't even get on top of anyone. Seb just gets his BKB up. OG's just kiting around everywhere. Ace has to run away. He just dies to the orb. It's too much. The Anna IO.
Look at this.
They're just going into there. They can't do anything. They're all just spraying. What can you do? Give someone a rampage? I don't think they can. They're going into the fountain. They're waiting for NIP to call GG, but they won't. And look at this. They go in. Ana with a triple kill. Ana with an ultra kill. There's a Sand King. Where is he? They know. The IO doesn't have ulti to come get him, though. It looks like they're just going to end the game here. And there's the GG's called.
It's a mid-o troll. Yeah, it is. Carry IO again.
Is he just getting beat? Anna's just getting beat by a ghost and a balloon.
Bottom, there's a massive.
There it is. My bad. They're going to find a fight. Jerex is trying to spam some poison. We're just watching a drum right now. Seb is getting worked, and he will go down. Ace is actually the one who gets first blooded, though. And look at this. No-Tail, he's got a spirit, and he is doing some work. Peter, nice two-man stun. There's going to be the spirit. Doesn't actually refresh. No-Tail, though, has the speed. Nice stun by Fada. 33 picks up the kill. Peter will survive.
Thompson.
Now they're running in. Nice arrow. And all of a sudden, this is a.
What's
this
happened?
Already a 3-1 trade in favor of NIP, it looks like. 33 just got a double kill, and.
I'm just hearing Grant watch the drum being hit.
There's a ghost there.
And I'm seeing a 4-on-4. Like,
we didn't miss the kill, though, baby. We made it in time. That's looks like four bounty runes here for NIP. They actually don't even go for the other one quite yet. Mirana probably wants to use some mana.
Nothing out of the order. Last game, they got all four at 15 and 20 minutes.
Oh, arrow bottom. We had the Wraith King stun into the arrow. Oh, Fissure actually blocks his own Shadow Demon here.
And gets it. Uh-oh. Seb, he's in a lot of trouble himself now because of that. Kind of blocking himself. The Creep's even blocking as well. Can they go for this? There's leaps up. There's going to be an arrow in four. Oh. Ace has a stun. There's going to be the stun. Do we have an arrow? Not quite yet. There's going to be the Starstorm. Double ends up hitting on the range creep, though.
Jarax body blocking for his boy.
Yep, and there's going to be a stun. They might just be able to get this kill. Soxa not quite blocked, but that's going to be a four stack of poison. Get this fifth one, and it probably will be leaps away. But Doctor's here. It's Seb. And there it's going to be. But the Earthshaker will go down as well. Just crit right on the head. And we're at 8-3 at 6 minutes in right now. But you're not worried about the
I think it's more just Nip have the ability to just win this game in a fight, thanks to the lone Druid Wraith King.
He's taking a lot of damage. Four stacks of poison up. He has a healing cell. They're going to go for a set, but he just gets dropped, and he's still not dead yet. There's going to be right click. He's bottling up. But Peter, actually on a killing spree now. There's going to be a Hex. Oxa has an arrow 9, still a little bit away. Has the level 2 Starstorm. There's going to be it. And see him. Double kill.
He did buy the arcanes, however, so no gold lost for Jarax.
Yeah, well, Jarax. Throwing out some poison. Who picks it up? It sucks. And there's going to be the stun again. PPD's here. There goes another stun. He is now dominating.
Four bounty runes for NIP.
And now it feels like this Ogre. You talked about this why offlane Ogre, bottom lane. Wait up, Seb. We'll just get stunned, losing all the mana. Arrow will barely miss, but I think they can just run in. There's four heroes here. And we talk about how OG, usually they have the hero advantage. Well, they might. Ana is coming in. Is there going to be multiple? No. It's just going to be Ana and Seven. Oh, no. You might have came to the wrong fight, my friend. Seb will get another stun up, but now they're just going to go for Ana before he goes back. There's the finger. And, well, guess what? Yeah. No, you beat OG. Use it against him. Wait, going for a kill. It is just going to be the Wraith King as well as PPD. It is the Wraith King's ulti, but... it's a decent amount of gold since it was a killing streak.
Feel the hesitation from Nip, though. They're respecting the OG team fight.
And look at that. They place the Observer Ward and Sentry. They're just going to run M33. Doesn't care. There will be a Demonic Purge actually onto the bear. Ace could be in a lot of trouble. Is he going to lose it all? He does have a wand, though. He has to use it perfectly. He doesn't. He's just going to try to escape instead. Troll taking a lot of damage. There's going to be the Seb Echo Slam. It only hits onto Fada, plus the bear. Bear still running away. There will be a Savage Roar. Fada.
He doesn't have resummon. He doesn't have resummon.
He doesn't. Now 33. They're running him. He's going to have to TP away. Will he somehow make it? No, it's a long TP. Someone else. It was purple. Soxa TP's to the same spot
God,
at the shrine.
Oh my god, not again.
They both NIP, fought to get the bounty
they're
runes
They're
going to
get all four bounty runes again, but I don't think OG care about these.
I think we'd be playing a TI right now. If
Arrow
you could tell
will
me
miss.
That answer.
Ace summons some skeletons. There's going to be the put under. Seb actually goes to the backside, but Peter does get a nice hex off. Will get a stun on the IO, but the troll's just chasing. Will get stunned up himself. Ace will finally pop that ulti. Finger goes, doesn't even do that much damage. The bear is alive, but he hasn't resummoned because he doesn't have it up for another 8 seconds. Ace, he's just in here. Goodbye. Not yet. He has the armlet, toggles it up. They actually turn it. Spear Vessel is on Thompson. They get Thompson first. Ace goes down as well. And now they're just going to be running him. Sox actually doing so much damage. Has another Spirit Vessel. Throws it out. No Tail in a little bit of trouble. Goes down. Triple kill for Soxa.
Roche is at 30%, so maybe they'll see this.
Oh, Savage Roar.
But oh, the fear doesn't cancel that, huh? Okay.
Seb running. All it takes is one root here. Won't get it quiet. Soxa hits the air, though. Will be a Tuesday Sun. He's just going down. Soxa is... Give him the Rampage. Oh, my goodness. He's coming back. He could. This might be a Rampage at 21 minutes in for a support that you don't think about giving it to him here. You just want to get these kills as quick as you can. There's going to be a beatdown. Jarax will be the one end up dying. Soxa will throw out an arrow. It will whiff.
And they are smoked up looking to make something happen. They have a BKB on Wraith King. So even though they have the mana burn against his ultimate, it doesn't work through BKB.
No Tail. This is not where you want to be either. This is a nice pickup to get early. Ana is there. There's going to be a Solar Crest. Oh my goodness. There's the ulti by Seb. Is it enough? Fada will be able to just run out, though. There is going to be a fear. They're trying to run away. Seb actually goes down. They just have a little bit more of a net worth. Or do they? Thompson with the BKB is just chunking him down. But Ace is trying to chunk down. Ana trying to keep alive Thompson. This is the course. There will be a stun up. 33. He's looking like he's in a lot of trouble. No Tail actually never ended up dying. Ace. He's in a little bit of trouble himself. He already used his wand. He doesn't have any mana, and all of a sudden, Soxa is godlike, though. Double damage. He's getting run down. He didn't make it uphill. He's going to die as well.
What's happening?
And the tip goes out. That is a godlike Soxa. He just gave 800 gold to Thompson, and
they were almost doubled up on kills. Like, OG are in complete control of this game right now.
287 health regen.
They know there's no bear.
And it's like 1.5 at max level, I think.
Feels like rats, unless you get some sort of crazy arrow into something nice.
Absolutely perfect.
And there it is. They actually jump in. Peter might be the first one to die. He goes down so damn quickly. They're just running at the bear. He might die. They will run out. They know he doesn't even have a bear to summon. There's going to be a Seb ulti. They bring down 33. Ace is now getting run at. He does have an ulti. and they just let him go. There will be a hex, but you're not killing. You don't have enough damage to kill the Sio, right? You just don't have anyone who can deal with him at this point.
Dude, they're just
that good.
They're just five boys playing some dotes, you know.
Oh, and he took that. I love it because he knows they're ending the game early. Takes the Soul Catcher illusion instead of the EXP.
Crested Bear.
The problem is you've already lost. But look at this. They're just going straight for the throne, my friend. They're going to try to bring down this tier four. Will they be able to? They're going to have to start TPing back. There goes one tier four. Oh, gee.
They're going nuts.
Here we go. He's just sitting there. He is trying to take down that Rax, but PPD goes down. Wicked Sick for Ana Fada. He's not even going to be able to make it back. You're right by your found, but you can't do anything.
There's going to be the clip.
He is going for the throne. Can he do it himself? It's going to be tough, but he's going. There's going to be a TP back. Do we have anything to cancel it? Doesn't look like we do. Soxa, he's going for a kill. He wants to at least get the Shadow Demon. There's a Glimmer Cape, though. They can't even bring him down. Something has to happen here, and I'm just not sure what it is. It is going to be Seb. But the leap out from Murano will stay alive for a little bit longer. It's done. Oh my goodness, so much damage. Eggs will pop the BKB. They're running at this Earthshaker. Really able to bring him down. Thompson just pops his ulti, trying to drain all the mana, but there's a BKB, so the mana won't be getting drained. Ulti will go off, slows everyone. He is kind of out of position. Peter is going to have to try to help him out. They just get the stun, and Ace will try to run away. Nice triple stun from PPD, but their throne is already exposed. Ace, he throws out a stun. He just dies. No buyback. We're looking at the end of the game. Are they going to try to dive the fountain again? Finger goes out.
He has fingered a Kareem and said,
yeah. What are you going to do?
Where's the tiltometer?
I almost feel like, whoa, it's not over yet. Soxa, will he go down? Godlike for Ana before the game ends. Get it on your, you know, your little player thing. I feel like, I don't even know if Peter is tilted after this game more than he's like,
befuddled.
What just happened? Yeah.